I was on my way home, and I looked in a window. I saw a jacket that I liked, but I couldn't afford it, not at that price. So I went into the shop, and I was all kinds of stealthy. Tried the jacket on, it really fed me. I'm no kidding, no, 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 no. Tripped on a basket, plummeted to the floor. What a silly bastard. And oh, the alarms went off. So I licked it across the car park. Little did I know, back then on the ground I left my mobile phone. To my house, I buried the jacket. I couldn't live with the guilt in my head. Oh, what a racket. And from a shadow, the car doors closed and the coppers came out my driveway. Standing there, I literally froze and said, Daddy, you've got to hide me. I said, oh, oh, oh. A jacket that I liked, but I couldn't afford it, nor at that price.